Hi, hello friends. Today we are going to discuss about the conductive heat transfer analysis of 2D component. This is the square plate and subjected to 500 degrees Celsius on two sides, and other two sides subjected to 100 degrees Celsius. And thermal conductivity of the material is 10 watt per meter degree Celsius, and the dimensions of the object is 2 meter into 2 meter. And open ANSI software and go to preference and select structural and then OK, and preprocessor, element type, add, select solid, quad 4 node 55, and then OK, and go to option, select plane thickness, and then OK, then close, and rail constant, add and delete. Thickness is 10 mm, and then OK, and then close. Material property, material model, thermal conductivity, isotropic 10, and then OK, and close. Modeling by two corners 0 0, which is 2000 and 2000, and then OK, and go to mesh tool, and then select areas, then OK, length 50, then OK, and go to mesh. Select object and then OK. Load, apply load on lines. Select top and bottom lines. Then OK. Select temperature and give the temperature 500, and then OK. And on lines, select left and right. Then OK. Give temperature of 100, and then OK. Go to solution, countless, then OK, then close. Go to general processor, result view, select result view, open result view command box, and then close. After that, go to plot result, contour plot, and nodal solution, view of solution, nodal temperature. Then OK. The nodal temperature of the given problem. So take this image, capture that, and the name of tool.1. Then OK, then close. This is the way we have to analyze and taking the result in ANSI software of the given problem. Thank you.